fucking news. I need a photo.
Maybe I see you working hard, wanna let you know I'm proud, let you know that I admire what you do. Don't know if I need to reassure you, my life will be purposeless without you. If I want it, when I ask you, you inspire me to be better. You challenge me for the better. Sit back and let me pour out my love letter. Let me help you take off your shoes, untie your shoestring, take off your cufflinks. What you wanna eat? Let me feed you. Let me run your bath water, whatever you desire. I'll fly up, see you soon. Turn my game on, I'll brush your hair. Don't you let go. Want a full run, want a manicure. Baby, I'm yours, I wanna cater to you, boy. Let me cater to you, cause baby, this is your day. You really think I'm a man, baby, you know me. I've got to sip up your dinner.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is April 2nd. And we're doing a birthday vlog because one of my really close friends is turning 21 today. So we're going out for some birthday thing. So I'm going to bring you all with me. And if you're a new subscriber, hi, welcome. My name is Kupa.xp. And do consider becoming the last born of our family and subscribing. As you know, last borns are treated the best. So join the family. I will wait. Bear in mind, subscription is free, absolutely free of charge. So right now I am on my bed. I am at the boarding house. I've just gotten up. I think it's around past 8 to 9. So I'm going to shower, get ready, do my bed, and then we can start the day. And then for those that are wondering, that watched the previous vlog, ladies and gentlemen, in the midst of work and school, I'm glad to say we passed all modules. So I'm really super, super proud. I've always said this to people, okay, fine. But anyway, I passed the exams, so I'm super, super proud. So I've got a lot to do. Like I've always mentioned before, I'm really slow, so I need all the time I can get to get ready. So right now we're going to fix some charger mess that we have. I'm going to take a bath, get water, eat, and the most important part of everything, makeup. I'm not gonna look like this, of course. I'm just going to complete another don't rush challenge. Whenever you see the bonnet, just know by the end of the video it'll be an entire 360. So yeah, let's get into it.
Baby, won't you come a little closer? Oh, 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 oh. Baby, won't you come a little closer? Won't you come on over?
Good morning, birthday girl.
Good morning.
Show them your nail. Oh.
Won't you come a little closer? Oh, 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 oh. Baby, won't you come a little closer? Won't you come on over?
So on the hanger was the dress I was going to wear, and that was me deciding which shoes to wear between the black ones and the pink ones. Then those are the hair products I was going to use to lay down my wig. I actually wanted to do a flat iron unboxing, but then again, I just figured it was just a flat iron, So I actually had enough time to study. I had like close to an hour 30 to an hour 45. You know how girls be. Someone had a bath, someone had to go buy their dress, and so I had taken a bath and I was just waiting to get ready with the others when they were ready.
Baby, won't you come a little closer? Oh, 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 oh. Baby, won't you come a little closer? Won't you come on over?
And my hair, but as you can see, my lashes are flying, so I need to get more glue. And I think as I'm walking throughout the house, the lighting is kind of being weird, so yeah, my lashes look raggedy f, so I'm just gonna get more glue and then we're gonna redo the lashes and then we'll get into the hair. But yeah, okay, so I'm done with my hair and my makeup. All I have to do is a touch up of lip gloss, and then we'll be ready to go. So you see my dress on the hanger. This is it. Significantly got shorter after I wore it. I had no idea it was gonna be this short, but anyway, I think people are about to leave any moment now. We're waiting on someone. They're coming from town, I'm sure. I've tamed the lashes. They're not the best, but they're doable, considering I can't redo them. We're running out of glue. So yeah, that's what's up. I hope you can see me clearly.
Maybe I see you working hard. Wanna let you know I'm proud. Let you know that I admire what you do. Don't know if I need to reassure you. My life will be purposeless without you. If I want it, when I ask you, you inspire me to be better. You challenge me for the better. Sit back and let me pour out my love letter. Let me help you. Take off your shoes. Untie your shoestrings. Take off your coverings.
Oh, so sadly, I forgot my wallet, and then friends decided to close at 3. It's 3, auntie.
Yes, baby, it's 3.
It's 3, and I had also forgotten my wallet. It's like,
oh, let's do that.
This is the second time I've done it, so it's a habit that I need to unlearn. I hold my bag. I'm like, where's this bag? Like, I'm like, I don't have a wallet. Okay, so madam over here is on the call with a special somebody. Okay, so yeah, so that's what's up right now. Okay, so I'm going to hand you over to Sandra. Say hi.
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 So we're still trying to decide where to go after this. Is it Queen of Hearts or just something else? Not sure what something else is at this stage.
But
we're gonna make a plan. It's all gonna work out. Cool, bro. I forgot my wallet.
What?
Do for enough, don't worry. Oh my gosh.
If you want it, say the word, try it. And then whatever, I'm not fulfilling. Another woman is willing. I'm gonna fulfill you, my body and spirit. I promise ya. Keep myself up. Remain the same shit you fell in love with. I keep it tight. I keep my figure right. I'll keep my hair fixed. Keep rocking the hottest outfit. When you come home, they tell me on my shoulder, I will over. Baby, I heard you. I'm here to serve you. I'm loving what you need.
Cater to you, cause baby, this is your day. And when you think on the man, baby. I'll be doing a hair review for a company called EMS Glamour. I did a similar reel on my Instagram. Do check it out. So that's their 10-inch Brazilian with a 3-way closure. That's basically the inside of the wig. So it comes with two straps. That's the classic elastic band and the bra strap, so that the wig is super, super secure when you put it on. That's the lovely box the wig comes in, and that's the wig. And it comes with a few goodies. That's a bonnet. I was super, super excited about that. Two wig caps and some hair mousse. The wig has got a lot of volume, and the hair is really high quality. All the information will be in the description box. Hello, so it's the day after her birthday. So basically, remember when we got to friends and it was closed, and then I also forgot my wallet, and then Tinashe couldn't walk in her shoes like at all. And then when we got to Lush, we weren't allowed to vlog inside. Apparently it's like upper echelon stuff, so we weren't allowed to vlog inside. And then given like the whole day and how I'd rate the day, I'll probably give it a 6.5 and a 7 out of 10. That's basically the range. Firstly, because I made the silly mistake of forgetting my wallet again, and then we couldn't really vlog at Lush. Their food is super, super nice, because I really, really thoroughly enjoyed the salad. And I'm usually underwhelmed by restaurant food, but it met my expectations. It's just that their portions are small, and I'd believe they're trying to lean towards the gourmet fine dining type of restaurants. That explains the really small portions. But apart from that, it was really enjoyable. It was nice to get to dress up and do all the girly things. So yeah, and if you've gotten this far into the video, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember, hitting the subscribe button is free, absolutely free. So do subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye, Chana. So I don't understand why in the previous video, my makeup and foundation decided to look like two completely different shades from my actual shade. But if you've gotten this far into the vlog, thank you so much for watching. We're late for a lecture, so we actually have to go. But remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video, Chana. Bye.